the worst driver ever caught on tape. Not because of this move or this one, but this one. That deserves another look. First, he plows into the side rail. Then he drives into the side rail. And if at first you don't succeed, now that's what I call bad driving.